At times, dangerous goods may enter a Caribbean country, potentially threatening human health. As a result, CARICOM authorities are in the process of devising a new mechanism that would facilitate the speedy dissemination of information throughout the region in a proactive move that would place countries on high alert before the product reaches their shores.
Consumers generally want to protect consumer health as well, health and safety. And when there's a possibility of dangerous goods entering a market, you want to be able to have mechanisms in place to address those issues. And also the structure is such that it shares information with the rest of the region, so that should a dangerous goods, something that is causing serious harm, enter St. Lucia's market, a mechanism is now in place where that information can be transmitted to the CARICOM Secretariat, who in turn will relay the message to the other member states, basically putting them on alert to watch out for this good. It can cause harm. They don't necessarily have to take the same action, but they will be aware that this particular good is causing harm, and they can more or less prepare.
Officials spoke about the new mechanism at a conference organized by the CARICOM Secretariat. The conference, to which St. Lucia is playing host, looks at consumer protection policies, among other related issues.
Today is training being conducted on competition law and policy. Is actually the first training day of four. Tomorrow we'll be training on the CARIT system, which stands for the CARICOM Rapid Alert System for the Exchange of Information on Dangerous Non-Food Goods. And on Wednesday and Thursday we'll be training on consumer protection law and policy.
Okay. Sorry, it is an
activity that is being funded by the EU under the 10th EDF. The particular consultancy is to strengthen the CSME regulatory and market regime. With us is one of the key experts within that consultancy, Maximiliano Ganji, and he will be the facilitator for the entire week.
The program is being financed by the European Union. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.